Half a day. I'm Madeleine Bordallo, a member of the United States Congress representing the U.S. territory of Guam. I'm here in Afghanistan. We have just concluded a one-week tour through Kuwait, Bahrain, Iraq, and Afghanistan. We're here to meet and greet our troops and to learn how we are progressing in these areas. And I just want to say I'm so very proud of the members of the United States military forces. They are doing a great job, and we had an opportunity to meet them wherever we went. Thank you very much.